Hi everyone, and welcome back to Easy Peasy English. Today, we'll be looking at the hardest English tongue twisters. So, let's get ready. And remember to pause the video if you need more time to practice. Number one, pad, kid, poured, curd, pulled, cut. Pad, kid, poured, curd, pulled, cut. Number two, a tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot? Listen to it again. A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot? Number three, if you must cross a course, cross cow, across a crowded cow crossing, cross the cross course cow, across the crowded cow crossing carefully. Listen to it again. If you must cross a course cross cow across a cow, crowded cow crossing, cross the cross course cow across the crowded cow crossing carefully. Number four. This one is a really fun one. I really like this one. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty bought a bit of butter, and it was better than the butter Betty bought before. Listen to it again. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty bought a bit of butter, and it was better than the butter Betty bought before. Number five, this one is short, and it can get a little tricky. So listen carefully. Send toast to 10 tense stout saints, 10 tall tents. Send toast to 10 tense stout saints, 10 tall tents. Number six. Oh, this one is really, really tricky. I know it's only four words, but it can be really difficult to say. So let's go. Scissors sizzle, thistles sizzle. Try saying that three times fast. Scissors sizzle, thistles sizzle. Scissors sizzle, thistles sizzle. Scissors sizzle, thistles sizzle. Whew. Pretty challenging. Number seven. Six sick hicks nick six slick bricks with picks and sticks. Six sick hicks nick six slick bricks with picks and sticks. Number eight, also another longer one. I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish. But if you wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish. I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish. But if you wish the wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish. Number nine. English can be understood through tough, thorough thought, though. English can be understood through tough, thorough thought, though. Number 10. Two tiny, timid toads trying to trot to Tarrytown. Two tiny, timid toads trying to trot to Tarrytown. And number 11. He threw three free throws. It's also a really tricky one. And let's try say this one three times fast. He threw three free throws. He threw three free throws. He threw three free throws. Also really tricky to pronounce the TH as well as the F. Now you give it a try. Okay, that's our video. Thanks so much for watching. I know these tongue twisters were really, really difficult, but I really hope you enjoyed. If you did like the video, please leave a comment below explaining the most difficult tongue twister for you. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you next time.